That time of year thou mayst in me behold, when yellow leaves, or none, or few, do hang upon those boughs which shake against the cold. Bare ruined choirs, where late the sweet birds sang. I always get a little melancholic when autumn starts. But what is autumn? And what happens to nature? Autumn is the third season in the year. In the northern hemisphere, autumn starts on September 21st and ends on December 21st. In the southern hemisphere, autumn starts on the 20th of March and ends on June 21st. Actually, autumn never begins on the 21st because the seasons are determined by the stars and the sun. When the day is as long as the night, autumn begins. But why do the leaves of the trees change their color? And why do they fall? Trees live from the sun, water, and carbon. Carbon is what you exhale. Trees convert carbon into oxygen so that animals and man can breathe. They also produce sugars, which help the trees to grow, and plants, and mushrooms that grow around a tree. Mushrooms also like the sugars a lot. The fly agaric is very fond of the sugars from the oak, chestnut, pine, beech, fir, and birch trees. When you see a fly agaric, it will be close to one of these trees. When autumn begins, the sun shines less fierce and long. The tree trunks suck up all the nutrients that are stored in the leaves. Each leaf has a stem. A cork on the end of the stem functions as a stop. The leaf stops getting food and dries out. The green color of the leaf changes to yellow, orange, dark red, or brown. When the wind starts blowing, the leaves fall from the trees. The trees hibernate and stop feeding to protect themselves against the cold winter. Fun facts. Do you know how Americans also call autumn? They also call it fall, because the leaves are falling. Do you know which trees don't change colors during autumn? The evergreens. Seeds, such as acorns, chestnuts, and pine cones, also fall from the tree. They fall onto the ground, and from these seeds, new trees are born. The red squirrel loves these seeds and collects them for the upcoming winter. They don't hibernate during winter and store all their food in a safe place. Dormice, bats, and hedgehogs do hibernate and find a safe place to sleep at the end of autumn. I'm getting a bit sleepy here. I have a question for you. Which leaf do you like best? Please let me know in the comments.
A beaver with a duck's bill. I'd read about it, but it was something different meeting the animal in real life. It's the Ornithorhynchus anatinus, better known as the platypus. The platypus has a body of a mole, the tail of a beaver, and the bill of a duck.